win this match, an Evertonian, and the skipper, Gary Neville. That's in front of the Liverpool fans, unfortunately, and that has caused Liverpool a little upset, I have to tell you. And there's my Rooney.